Tell me, where do I find the cemetery?
You go back the way you came.
Morning. Welcome to Paternoster.
If I'm not mistaken, this is a Java rice finch. They're not from here, but they can survive in the wild.
I take it you need a room.
Why do they put shells on the graves?
The old people say that the shells are like the flowers of the sea. Like petals, you know?
Hendrik, this is
Tertius Kutsir. How do you do, Mr. Grootboom?
My wife, Magda.
Mrs. Grootboom, I know this must be very difficult for you.
Daughter Sunny. Son Ernest.
Hello, Ernest.
So, shall we take a seat? So, Hendrik, how's the fishing?
Yeah, it's just a few harders and some hottentot. It's never been this bad.
Even the people at Stormley's Bay or something?
Yeah, the fish there were always running.
The community's selling up, moving out in droves. They can't make a living with these new fishing licenses. Hendrik could talk about it for hours.
You have a good view from up here. Thank you.
What?
For seeing me. Thank you.
We didn't want to. Father Dalton said it would be better, otherwise you'd get difficult.
Meneer, there are some things that are left in the past.
I've tried to do that, Mr. Grootboom, believe me. I've been everywhere in my car except here.
My father's talking about his son, his past. We're not so worried about yours.
No, of course not.
What did you expect to get from here? Sipa is just here for the sympathy.
I don't think that's true.
Ach, bullshit, man.
There's something you should know about Daniel. He never gave in. You see, if he had
spoken... So it's his own fault he's dead? Is that what you're saying?
No. It's my fault.
I read in the paper what an engineer earns. I've worked out here what Daniel would have earned by now. If you take off, say, 70% for living expenses, you're left with little over $1 million. I'll bet you don't have that kind of money. Or do you?
I understand how you feel.
You don't understand how I feel. You understand nothing. You white piece of shit. Ernest!
Enough.
Petra! It's so nice to see you outside again, Martha. I saw Father Dalton's car, and I see you've got guests.
So I am.
Thank you, Petra. Hello, Hendrik. Father.
How is the family?
Ach, no, fine, thank you.
This is Mr. Kutsia from...
From my West Coast estates.
Yes. You're not selling, are you? The Septembers have sold.
You're not selling?
No, I'm just looking at values. In 10 years' time, this house will be worth 5 times what it is now. It's all in here, Mr. Grootboom.
Ja, well, I can see you're busy with belangrijke zaken. Bye, Father. Nice meeting you, Mr. Kutsi.
You're good at lying. You probably even lied to the Truth Commission.
No, I didn't.
You're not sorry. You're just glad you got off scot-free and now you're here to gloat. They should bring back the death penalty for people like you.
Sunny, me.
Ma, this is the man that killed your son. He put a bullet in Daniel's head.
I'm sorry, Father. Sorry.
You must fuck off from here, from Paternoster, and never come back. You hear me, you murdering bastard!
Waar ga jij?
Winkel toe.
Who is this?
Sunny.
Sunny?
Hey, Jan, hoe gaat het met jou?
Waar is hij nou?
Is hij in Joburg?
Ik was in Paternoster. Je zal het niet geloven, hè? Maar...
I'm trying to have a conversation here.
Hey, see.
What?
Could see. Het nou zo, hij is toegekomen.
Ernest was nog nooit zo kwaad. He.
Ik ook. Ik heb hem zomaar uitgevloek. Llewellyn?
Is je nog daar?
Ja, ik zie het. Zijn hier die verkeerde dingen gedaan? I have to take a trip.
Who is that?
Daniel Grootboom's sister.
Fuck you, Llewellyn. You said that was behind us.
I'm just going down to visit the family. The mother is a bit ill. I have to pay my respects.
You've got work tomorrow.
Just call them and tell them I had to go to a funeral.
Thank you. I'm leaving.
Checkout time was 10 o'clock. In your case, I'll make an exception.
Ride like that.
I just wanted to speak to you.
About what?
Are you leaving?
Of course I'm leaving.
Oh. Look, I didn't mean to chase you away.
What?
It just takes a bit of getting used to.
What does?
Talking to the man that killed your brother.
I thought you didn't want to talk about any of it.
I can talk about it.
Don't your parents have any questions? You know about what happened?
No. And that's wrong. I want you to stay. I think your coming here could really help my parents get over this.
They don't want to talk to me.
No. But I think they should. I'll talk to them tonight. You can come tomorrow. For tea.
Are you sure about this?
I wouldn't be here if I wasn't sure.
Okay. I'll call Father Dalton.
See you tomorrow then.
Does Zook live here?
Yeah.
Well, I need to speak to him. I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Zuko!
Ish, Luel. What the fuck are you doing here, pal?
Your mother's worried you don't eat properly, bro.
We up.
Ndiye msebenzweni. So I'm being soaked. And look.
He's expecting us.
So, can I switch off the lights and go to bed now, please? Barbara Dalton. This is Eva LaFrancie from Avoy.
Mr. Kutsia.
You think that boy is buried? He's not buried. Not yet.
Perhaps not for you. Is this some kind of reunion or what?
How's it, Scully?
It's как мы разорвались.
Hey, it's a two-day trip now. And you don't even have a bag. You're not gonna change your socks?
Yeah. Well, you know, I've been thinking. I'm not sure that I should be doing this trip.
Whoa, Luke. That is not what you told me yesterday, Luke.
You want to put a bullet in this guy's head? He's got amnesty, for fuck's sakes.
I promise he hasn't.
It's 10 years on. What are you still doing carrying this shit?
Let me enlighten you about something, pal. The only reason you're still sitting here today, the only reason you're still alive is because of Daniel. Because he kept his mouth shut. Now you think about that for the rest of your life.
Ma? Ek het 'n bietjie gedink. Wat as hy genuine is?
Hy is net agter die geld aan. Hy is nog steeds lief vir Porsche.
Skoon nagklere.
Ek praat van Kutsie. Wat is hy regtig vir giftene soek? Ja, nou. Dit weer van maap sê.
Sit dit. Kutsie se
Maar as ons pad Vredenburg toe.
Ek dink dit is vanmiddag wies. Ek het vir Kutsie oog genooi vir tee.
Ja, sure.
Hy kom saam vader die Alton.
Is jy befok in jou kop?
Ek wil weet hoe Daniel dood is.
Daai bastard het ons doodgemaak. Wat meer wil jy nog weet?
Ik kan niet meer zo pikken, kijk als jij zo aan mekaar lawaai niet.
Ma, Sunny rijdt polisman ogen nooit voor tien. Vandaag. Sta jij eens. Spa.
Sunny, wat heb jij nu aangevallen?
Alsjeblieft, mijn kind.
Wat gaat hij aan?
Ek wil hoor wat hy te sê het. Ons kan nie vir ewig ignoreer wat saam Daniel gebeur het.
Ernst, flik jy harde en let dit nie so.
En ek dink hy moet boet.
En hoe laat het hom boet? Met die laat jou ma so saffe. En ma moet hard soek vir so'n kind.
Ja, ma.
Ernst, ek het dit nie so bedoel. Dis
los my, dit is reg.
En bel die ouwe B&B en jy sê vir hom om nie te kom nie. Hoor jy my? Loop.
Ek sal nie! Hoekom dink allemaal in die plek Daniel is dood in 'n car hijacking? Huh? Hoekom kan ons ook hier voor die waarheidskommissie gaan en vir almal die waarheid vertel? Want pa was mos verlee. Pa was embarrassed. Pa se seun was mos 'n terrorist.
Ons het hom universiteit toe gestuur om geleerdheid te kry. Nie om bly wel vermoord te kry nie.
O, oh, so dis die probleem. Nou verstaan ek. Dis hoekom pa hom nie wil vergewe nie. Want Daniel het pa se swaar verdiende geld mos gemos.
Jy hou jou mond, hoor jy my?
Dis waar, is dit nie? Hendrik.
Kan nie glo dit die man genooi nie.
Sunny. Sunny. Ek is jammer.
Hallo vader. Is dit goed sien?
Ernest, kom sy die harders in 'n sakkie en vat hulle buite toe.
Die vis is fyn waar hulle is, maar
good afternoon, Magda.
Sit.
Thank you. It's very kind of you to open your house to us.
If there is anything you would like to know, anything at all,
come on, Sunny. We're waiting.
How do you know Daniel was involved?
We found explosives in his room at university. Drawings and maps of Kuburg nuclear power plant.
What are those friends of his? Some tea, father?
Yes, please. Mr. Goetze, please.
We were fighting a war. That's what we thought.
And did you think it was a just war?
So she called you and said what?
That it was there asking for forgiveness. She told him to fuck off. But I told her it was a mistake. That she must keep him there. That we're coming.
But how's she gonna keep him there?
I don't know.
Well, how do we know that he's there? He might have moved on by now, you know. I think you should call her and find out. Jeez, it's hot. Gotta do something about this air conditioner. Need some beers. Call her, man. Call her.
They don't have a phone.
So how did she call you?
Take your box.
So we might be doing this whole trip for sweet fun.
Look, shut up now.
We need beers, guys.
We need beers. Beers.
That first day, he wasn't even really scared.
Whose idea was it to make it look like a car hijacking?
Mine.
And?
We waited for the traffic to clear, and after we burned his car out, we took him to the farm.
What farm?
We had a facility outside Cape Town that we used to farm for information.
Where did you get Daniel's name?
From one of our operatives in Natal. You have to understand, both sides were playing each other off. Do you have headache pills for me, please, Mrs.
Yes, Cook?
Nima. We don't have anything for him. He's in our house. He's had our tea. What more do you want to give him?
I bought him that car.
Go on.
He's got a headache, Sonny. Get him a pill.
At night, all we did was make him stand on the brick.
The brick?
If he fell off, he would get hit with a hosepipe until he got back on. Or we would use the towel.
What towel?
A wet towel. You tie it around their face. They breathe in the water and eventually pass out.
I think we've heard enough.
I want to know, Pa. Go on.
He didn't say a word that whole night. He said nothing. The next day, you have to understand.
The next day.
We started with electric shock.
How?
We put electrodes on him, on his genitals.
Please, Ma, stay.
Mr. Coetzee, I think you can spare us the details.
It's okay. Father, it's okay. Let's hear this now. Carry on.
He wouldn't talk. He wouldn't say a word. I think we had a braai. We were drinking. I told all this to the commission.
Yes. But now you're telling us.
We would go in there. And we would take turns. And
tell us.
We were tired. The colonel kept calling all the time. And then he spoke. For the first time, he spoke. I was in there with him. Alone with him.
What did my boy say?
He asked me. He said, please, rather just kill me.
Mágica, es ok.
Thank you.
They gave you amnesty at the truth hearings. Why are you still here?
Amnesty? What is that? Immunity? From what?
You have no right to do this to people, to put people through this!
Je kan iemand doodgemaakt, weet je?
Ik wens ik het.
En dan? Waar zal je nou geweest zijn? Heb je al de aangedenk al? Nee, of course not. Waar is mijn pa?
Ben met je skins. Waar zal je zien?
Hij zal nu loop.
Halleluja.
Anders luister van mij. Daniel zijn vriend is op pad hiernaartoe.
Wat zijn vrienden?
Dat was vier van hulle. Louis Allen was Daniel's beste vriend. Ik heb hem gisteren gebeld.
En dan kom je naartoe. Hoe kom? Om hem dood te maken. Maar wat is er voor hulle kom? Voon hulle. Vind uit waar is hulle nou.
Wind up your window.
Hallo?
Wat is alles julle? Ek kan nie die man vir u wag hier hou nie.
Ons is in die Karoo.
Wanneer sal jy hier wees?
Môre, 6 uur namiddag.
Moet ek iemand dan toe hier?
Anderwijs,
waarvoor kom ons? Man, Ernest het die man met die teapot in sy kop gemoor.
Ek neer gestuut is in sy kop. Morgenochtend klim die man in sy tjorrie en dan neer hy al aan.
Sê sy vir Ernest, dat is bevok.
Llewellyn sê is bevok.
Nou hé, sê vir ons duidelijk.
Alright, Sunny, luister nou mooi vir my. Sy snij sy tyres, sy brand sy tjor uit, ek gee nie een fok om. Maak jy net seker hy is in Paternoster as ons daar aankom.
Oké.
You know, I missed you two fuckers.
Sorry, I can't say the same, look.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck both of you.
Hoekom kom jy nie uit vandag nie? In die son. Is al goed vir jou is?
Nee. Wat soek jy met my dag, Bette?
Ons moet aan gaan.
Hy het ons kind vermoor. Dat is niks vir my daar buiten nie.
Okay. You wanna clap me? Clap me.
I'm not gonna clap you.
But you're gonna press charges.
What?
And you a cop. You can make the charges stick.
I'm not a cop anymore and I'm not gonna press charges.
My ma and pa was very angry with me about yesterday. They want to know if you're all right.
Tell them I'm okay.
It's better if you tell them yourself. My pa says it's not right for you to leave like this.
It's not a good idea.
Wait, Mr. Kutsi. Otherwise, I know my pa will clap me. You don't know what he's like. Please, Mr. Kutsi. I need you to talk to them. Please.
Okay. I'll be there. Rich are still rich.
Yeah, but you can't go and shoot a guy because the poor are still poor.
And how about because he's still walking free?
Yeah, please.
How come he's still living with your mother, Luke?
Well, what can I say? She's getting old, man. Besides, this country doesn't need union lawyers anymore. And you? What are you up to these days?
Web pages.
Fucking web pages, huh? Oh, that's a turnaround, Edward.
There's a rent.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, look at this. They took my leather.
Sunglasses.
The bastards. My cell phone, can you believe it? In this one horse fucking town.
Now, how come you didn't go to Daniel's funeral?
Because I'm not an arsehole, China. I would have been the only white man there outside of the security branch. Well, why the fuck are you asking me this now?
Just wondering.
Away on the market for ages. It's not on the beach. Oh, that's where the fishermen live. It's got a great view of the bay.
So, I believe you're interested in the Grootboom house. You know, the oldest son was shot dead.
Yes.
Hijacked and shot for nothing. Family has never been the same since. My mother never leaves the house, just sits there. So, are you going to buy the house?
I don't know.
Well, if you are, now's the time. Prices are rocketing.
Hy teruggekom.
Het jy dit gesien?
Waar was hy? Waar was hy, Sunny?
For a drive.
Hy manne moet kom. As hulle nie, ek swer ek doen dit myself.
Man, hulle kom.
Wat nou? What's going on?
I fixed that exhaust before I left home.
Well, obviously, you didn't do it properly.
Fuck you, Luke.
Hey. Am I a piece of shit?
What?
I'm asking you. Am I a piece of shit? Because ever since you picked me up, you've been treating me like I'm a piece of shit.
Yes, maybe you are a piece of shit.
What's your fucking problem, bro?
Maybe it was you.
Me? Me what?
Well, somebody gave the cops Daniel's name. I say maybe it was you.
You fucking berserk. You believe this shit?
Llewellyn, come on. It could have been anything. They could have tapped his phone. You know how they worked.
Well, fuck you.
for even thinking that.
How do I know it wasn't you?
Or Zuka?
You ever think of that?
No. Because it's always so easy to blame the white man when everything fucks out in your miserable life. Well, let me tell you something, brother. If I wanted to give them someone's fucking name, I would have given them your fucking name!
Fuck you! I fucking know it was you! Fuck!
I was the only one who knew where the AKs were stashed, right? If I was the rat, I would have shown the cops where they were. Isn't that right?
Where do you stash them?
They'll still be there. If someone built a shopping mall over there.
Where, look?
Other side of Slumcorp.
That's in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Exactly.
Hij
zei, hij wil koop. Ja, man, is voor koppie.
Man, stuur hem naar mijn huis toe. Misschien maak hij voor mij een goede offer.
Come on, 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 come on
nie kom, pas nog hier terug.
Dan laat ons hom weg.
Wat as hulle klaai was? Miskien het hulle lankal gekom en die job klaar gedoen.
Dan sal ons gewet het.
Hoe?
Een gans kwaad is ons haat.
Wat hulle omskiet? Waar?
In die tempel. Sê hulle soos Daniel.
Die man. Waar? Geen paternoster. Hulle moet hem hier wegvat. Allang sê kersaf. Skiet hom. Gooi hom vir die haie.
Hou nou op daarvan, praat ze blief, Ernest.
Vond hulle. Vond dit waar hulle.
Ja, nie, man.
Ik wil fiet. Bel hulle.
Sunny, kom hier, man. Kom, kijk hier. Kijk hier zo.
Ja, waar kom hulle vis vandaan?
En die vrugbare middelik is hier. Het Sunny, hulle is terug. Hulle is terug, man. Je moet schoonmaken en zout.
Okay.
En waar is Ernest?
Bij die huis.
Kom, kom eens gaan.
Kom, wacht, wacht, wacht. Kom hier. Kom,
kom, kom, kom, man, Sunny, man.
Die snoek loopwaard in jullie ton gevangen.
Wat?
Godse waarheid.
Waar is hulle, Sunny?
Wat?
Llewellyn hulle. Waar is hulle?
Ik kon niet deurkom nie.
Sy kon niet deurkom nie.
Dit was een geit.
Ma!
Ma! Die snoek loop alweer.
Is het?
Kom, kijk.
Ik heb weet niet mijn radio klaar gemaakt.
Ja, maar Gerrit is geen nie, want hulle skuld my nog geld.
Hey, tol hulle geld uit.
Wat denk jy, waarmee koop ek die tekies? Denk jy, dit val uit die lucht uit.
Is hem groot vissel?
Ja, hulst. Hoeveel meer kon ons gevang het as jy saam gewees het?
Wil het paar gekry?
12 rand per kilo, not bad, hè?
Ek gaan een gee vir Betty. En sommer 3 vir vader Delta.
Skielik voel jou ma dan nog sommer baie beter, hè?
Dis die grootboom. Dis die grootboom.
How's your...
Can't feel a thing. Doctor is very good. Did you catch all this?
Yeah, and 500 more.
Well done.
Yeah, it's the biggest catch we've had in years.
I would offer you some tea, but...
No. I can see you have a lot of work to do. Mr. Grootboom, would you and the family consider having dinner with me tonight at the hotel, please?
But yeah, hotels are not a place for people like us.
Apartheid is long gone, Pa. It's a very nice offer, Mr. Coffee. Ernest.
Yes, we should go, Pa, to celebrate the catch.
Yeah, well, it's really up to your mother.
I can't go.
Please, Mrs. Threadbone.
It'll be fine, Ma. Thanks, Mr. Kutsia. We'll be there.
Good. See you at 7, then.
Ma, can I rock drive what Ma gemaakt het for Julie's christening?
And what gaan die mensen say?
Die mensen gaan say ons verkoop die huis.
one in the night.
Wait, let me do it. I packed it.
You still think I ratted on Daniel?
Look, put the gun down.
Didn't you? What do you think?
Look, listen, man.
Fuck you. Fuck both of you. Accuse me of killing Daniel.
I'm sorry, I'm fucked up, all right?
Look, put the gun down.
Natuurlijk pas hulle. Voete groei mosie. Kom, as ek jou help.
Wil jy gaan, Hendrik?
Niks sal met jou gebeur, solank ek jou is. Ek sal jou beskerm.
Soms kan jy nie.
Ek was om nooit universiteit toe gestuur het nie, Magda. As ek dit nie vir my kar gekoop het nie.
Was hy jou skuld, Hendrik? Ek het eers so gedink, maar het was maar net om die skuld vir iemand te gee. Kom hier so, Hendrik. Jy moet jouself vergewe.
Certainly look a picture, Mrs. Grootboom.
Thank you.
Shall we go inside?
It's here for you, Diana.
Of course. Table 4-5. This way. You're sunny. You make quiet and I look. Ernest, you like to do for that. Wine?
Yeah, I like a nice dry red. Machtier prefers a sweet white. The wine is on me. Could I have a bottle of your best dry red and a bottle of your best sweet white, please, Anna?
Yeah, here.
I think I could get the hang of this. Now, 5 years ago, we would have gone out and never come back with less than 50 kilos. I'm talking reef fish here, eh? Not just snook and arden.
I used to catch elf with my kids. There's nothing like fresh elf on the brine.
I tasted it once, you know. Not for good eating.
So how much is this meal costing you?
Ernest.
Let him have his say, Pa.
You think you can just buy forgiveness? Don't you?
No.
Then why did you bring us here?
It's good for Ma to get out of the house.
I would like to thank Mr. Kutsi for bringing the snook back.
It wasn't him, Ma.
And who brought the fish back?
The sea did.
God brought the fish back.
And if you believe in God, then you must also believe in forgiveness.
There's some nice chicken pie and Kuru lamb. We should duck in before the others.
Fithumilo Wellington, ex-Columbia. Wukumi.
Mr. Grootboom, why do people in this town still think Daniel died in a car hijacking?
We never told him otherwise.
Because Daniel was the perfect son. Daniel did everything right. And boys like that don't get involved in politics. They don't get killed by men paid by the government.
My parents didn't want the ANC at the funeral with their banners and songs. It would have been a scandal.
That isn't the reason.
It's one of them. And that he wasted all your hard-earned money.
Your children must forgive us. And Mr. Kutsi, if it's forgiveness you want, it is not us you should be asking it from. Tomorrow I want to go out into the sunshine. We must all go to Daniel's grave. And you. You must come, Mr. Kutsi. That is where you must ask it. From Daniel.
Jesus, ma.
Excuse me.
How could you say that?
Maybe Ma's right, Ernest.
Don't you go getting soft on him like Ma now.
I'm not getting soft on him.
Sonny, come terug.
Sien jy? Dis wat happened in Othello.
Gedans het by die fisherman's pool op Stomnies Bay. Jy was die two-step king.
Jy praat nog van 10 jaar gelede.
10 jaar te lang. Jy is nog steeds my king.
Magda? Moet niet kijken als je niet wil koppie.
Mr. Kutsi, there's something I did.
Ik waarschuw je. Zij hou je bek, hoort ze mij?
What's he on about?
Nothing.
It's too expensive. And I am not a little boy. If you but if you want me to love you, now baby I will. Girl, you know that I will. Tell it like it is. Don't be ashamed to let your conscience be your guide.
Night.
Ernest, what do you want to do? I made a terrible choice. Now it's your turn.
Is het al terug?
Nog ie.
Maar niet te laat opbrengen.
Waar is hij, Ernest?
Hij is op je beat.
Sunny?
I have to talk to you.
What's going on?
You have to leave tonight. Just go. It'll be better for everybody.
Who's coming? Who?
Daniel's friends.
Where are they?
They should have been here already. I called them. Look, just go.
Are there three of them?
Yes, three. They'll kill you.
One of them gave us Daniel's name, Sonny. That's how we found out about him.
What are you saying?
I'm saying once you start something like this, it doesn't end.
If you go now, it will end. You don't want forgiveness. No. You just want to be punished.
Not anymore.
So, you're off.
Yes.
Well, I hope you enjoyed your stay. Did you get what you wanted from the earthworms?
Yes.
So, what is your connection with that family, really?
Goodbye. Their son Daniel didn't die in a car hijacking. He was a freedom fighter, and I killed him. At the time, I was in the police force, but it was murder.
Daniel always loved the Paternoster.
Lord, make our faith strong and our hope sure. In offering you this prayer for your son, Daniel, we hope that you will show us the light in which to live. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Who are these people?
Friends of Daniel's.
I hope you don't mind. I called them and asked them to join us.
Finish this thing once and for all.
I've got to say a prayer for Daniel. Why don't you join us?
I've asked them to join us, Father.
He's waiting for us.
Come, let's go. This is bullshit.
Mr. Rodbom?
Llewellyn, I remember you. I hope you and your friends are here for the same reason as Mr. Coetzee. Perhaps you also need to ask forgiveness of my son.
Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In nomine Patri, Filii, Spiritus Sancti. Let us remember there can be no salvation without the light of the truth. Now go in peace. Forgive me. I misjudged you when you came. Pray I've misjudged them.
We're going to say goodbye now. Have a safe journey.
Everything okay?
Yes. Hope the fish keep running for you, Mr. Grootboom.
You go with Ma and Pa. I'll walk.
Goodbye, Ernest.
Get in your car and go. I'll tell them it was a mistake.
Go with Father Dalton. I'll be okay.
I'm staying.
Just get in that car, all three of you. I told you to come, and I'm telling you to leave.
Sonny, don't.
One of you has got a bloody cheek showing his face here at my brother's grave.
Llewellyn, asseblief, klim net in hy kar en gaan. Asseblief, Llewellyn, ry. How could you? He was your friend.
We had his brother.
And you gave him back with a broken spine, you bastard! Fuck you! Come, let's go! Come, let's go!
I swear I had no choice.